She's proud today because the roses are in bloom.